protesting, and we need to protest. This would be terrible if we watched George Floyd die and Ahmaud Arbery put to shame and Central Park Karen use her privilege and weaponize her whiteness to be able to get another black man in trouble. If we saw all of that and we did not protest, something would be wrong. Friends, if we protest with only the first wind, if we protest without the second wind, then if we gain the freedom we seek, we will oppress our oppressors. It's only the second wind that can keep the oppressed from oppressing their oppressors once they get into power. Friends, all I got today to tell you is that Dr. King had the Holy Ghost. Fred Shuttlesworth had the Holy Spirit. Fannie Lou Hamer had the Holy Spirit. Mary McLeod Bethune had the Holy Spirit. Harriet Tubman had the Holy Spirit. And the only way we'll be able to breathe again is that we too have got to have the Holy Spirit. Blessed be the name of the Lord.